That's not true.
Hey, you! Quit disrupting Chestnut's class. Chestnut's about to give you a beating of a lifetime.
Quick! The show's been canceled! I need everyone to get out as soon as possible!
Man, what you doing tearing up Chestnut's chandelier like that? Chestnut's about to give you the beating of a lifetime.
Give me that!
Hey! She stole my chest!
Oh, no, you don't.
Gotta fill in the answers.
Come back here, test snatcher. Chestnut doesn't care if you're a little girl or not. You're still gonna get the beating of a lifetime.
Gotta finish his test. Chowder's gotta pass. Oh, long division is hard to do while running.
Get back here. Don't make Chestnut wave his fist at you.
I'm sure glad we finished laying these hot coals. Wanna grab a sandwich?
Nah, I'm in the mood for pizza.
I'd like to thank all you uptight ladies for coming to the 10th annual Uptight Lady Picnic.
Ladies?
That's it. Chestnut's had enough of this. Give Chestnut that test back.
I'm sorry, Chowder. I tried to help you pass.
Oh, no. You made Chestnut run through hot coals to help him? That's ridiculous.
How's that ridiculous?
Because, Mr. Ridiculous, all you children have passed the BLTs. Yeah!
Chowder passed.
You passed for just showing up. The test was about enthusiasm, and all of you children have got it.
Simon, I told you I'd pass this test with no problemo.
But wait, what about the written test?
Written test? Oh, no. The children were just helping Chestnut do his homework from ninth school.